Good afternoon. My name is Michael, and I'm here today to review the book Vigilance and Action by Ronald Johnson. This is fiction. However, it deals with a very current topic, and that is terrorism. The book starts out in San Francisco. The main character is Tuck Tucker. He was in the military and got out and was living his life like a normal person would, when one day a friend called and said, "I need to talk to you." He saw a very strange thing happen. He was in San Francisco riding the BART, which is their subway system, and he saw two men chasing a third man, and the third man threw this bag up onto the top of a building and kept running, and the two chased after him. And he, being the curious sort of man that he was, went back the next day to see if there was anything on the top of the roof. And there was. He got the bag, and it was full of diamonds. And it had enough diamonds in it to be worth $5 to $6 million. Well, he didn't know what to do with it, so he called his friend Tuck, because he had been in the military, and he knew that he was connected and might be able to help. And he knew that it had to do with something, so he said to Tuck he would like him to look at it, and then shocked him by saying, "Oh, I FedExed it to you. You should be getting it in the next couple of days." So he was stunned at what his friend was telling him, but stunned, the next thing he knew, he had a bag full of diamonds. Well, inside that bag was a note that listed all sorts of military equipment, and there were check marks by it. And there were check marks by all but a couple items, which led him to believe that these people had acquired those things, but still were looking for the few that were on the list. So with his connections, he went to the Pentagon and told them about it. And from there, the government gets involved. Of course, Tuck stays involved. And they do find there's a terrorist cell that's planning to do a great deal of damage in San Francisco and wherever else they can, really. And this is one of those books that I have to say, I'm not particularly fond of action thrillers, but this one really was good, because it not only, it dealt with a real subject, something that is happening today. So you got a feel for what the mindset was of a terrorist, but you also got the feel of what the mindset was for the people who were working to stop them. But once it starts, at that point in the Pentagon where they start moving, it just gets faster and faster and better and better, and it's one of those books that you can't put down. And I'm not going to give you the ending, but I'm still here, so that sort of gives it away. But it's a wonderful book, and if you're at all interested in this subject matter, get it. If you like a good read that has you sitting on the edge of your chair, this is the book to read. Thank you very much.